Protector's Enclave needs your help.
Wilfred is dead. Damnation! Too young to go out like that. I want to thank you for what you did on the bridge. We might have lost Protector's Enclave if the Harbinger breached the walls. Please, look at the chest behind me for a token of my appreciation.
We lost a lot of good people today. The Harbinger appearing so close to the walls does not bode well for the safety of the Enclave.
I understand you lost quite a few of your belongings when the ship you were on was destroyed by the Dracolich. I can't offer you much, but I can supply you with some off-duty clothing. I'm sure you're going to want to relax and get out of your...
Greetings. Is there something you wish to discuss?
Hello, adventurer. I heard about what happened on the bridge. You stopped the Harbinger. We all owe you a debt. Knox asked me to set you up with some clothes to replace those you lost. I'm afraid I don't have anything fancy, but at least they're warm. Take a look in the chest.
Support for victims of Valandra!
Neverwinter. The hero of Neverwinter has arrived. It is good to finally meet you. I look forward to fighting side by side with you against the cult of the dragon.
Disturbances in the vaults beneath the Hall of Justice. The guards are spread thin after the last attack, but you've proven yourself more than capable. So I'd like to ask you to look into it for me. I've told the gate guards you're coming. They'll let you into the vault.
You're the one Sergeant Knox sent to investigate. Well, I'm glad you're here. We've heard some strange noises from the vault. One of the other guards went to check on it, but he should have been back by now. I have to guard the entrance, but I'll let you through. Find the source of those noises and look for Quartermaster Otis. He'll know what's happening. Snuck into the vaults during Valindra's attack on the city. They're here to steal the crown of Neverwinter! They almost got to it, but then they angered the dead resting in the lower vaults. They're fighting each other down there right now. I sealed them in behind the hidden entrance to the lower vaults. There's a secret switch in the bookcase on the back wall. Stop the Nashers before they get the crown!
Yeah!
gained a scroll of identification.
Select an unidentified object and choose Identify to use the scroll to reveal the item's stats.
Protector's Enclave needs your help. That is bold to raid the vault so soon after Valindra's attack. Thanks for your help in defending the vault. Unfortunately, the Nashor's got away with the Crown of Neverwinter. The crown is a powerful symbol of rightful rule in this city. It must be found, for the Nashor's can use it to start a rebellion. The Nashor's have stolen the Crown of Neverwinter from the vault, but we still have a chance to recover it. Just need to catch the two thieves who escaped and trace where the Nashor's are hiding the crown. We know that one of the thieves, a sly rogue called Honor Ray, uses a ruined building near the Driftwood Tavern as their hideout. The Nashor's will flee if they see me or my squad approach, but you might be able to corner her and find out if Honor still has the crown.